Typically, you can see the tops of the presidentials up there, but it's kind of a...